Hey, this is Sean. In this part, I'm going to talk about die mechanics. Not so much how die mechanics work, but more that you should know how your die mechanics work. Just know, not even that, just know the die mechanic for your game you're playing. So many times I'll go on YouTube or on Hangouts or Twitch, or the Roll20, I'll be watching people streaming their tabletop game sessions. And every freaking time, there's always that one player. You know, it's the best part of the whole game. And what comes out of the player's mouth? What am I supposed to roll? What am I rolling for? Is that on my character sheet? The game comes to a grinding, screeching halt whenever it's this guy's turn to roll the dice. Even if it's a game that uses one die, he's still that guy who's going to say, what die roll do I do now? What am I doing? What's the roll I'm supposed to make to win the game with? That guy. Don't be that guy. You need to find immediately. When someone invites you to a game, you immediately grab the rule book and read the die mechanic. Hopefully it's only a page or two. The game I use is Mongoose Traveler 2nd Edition, written by these two guys here. But your mileage may vary. Just know the die mechanic for your game. Just know it. You don't have to understand how it works. You don't have to know all the percentages, you know, what's the probabilities, man? You don't have to know all that nonsense. If you're a player, just know what to roll when you're asked to make a roll. That's all. That's all you have to do. Now, the way I role play is the players just make the rolls. I tell them what they're rolling for, and then they just do it. I don't need to know the numbers, really. Just let me know how critically good or critically bad the roll is. That's all. That's all I'm waiting to hear from someone. Nothing fancy. Now, the reason I make a fuss about this is because, for me, role-playing needs to be pretty much in real time. And I don't want die rolls to slow down the game at all. It doesn't have to be. It's not, it's time to roll the die. Let's pause for station identification. No, just roll the die, keep the role play going. Everything's in motion, always in motion. There's no standing still for this kind of stuff. Anyway, I'll talk to you later.